Help your neighbors that were devastated by the severe floods. All day today, this TV station and other Raycom media stations are holding a fundraiser for the American Red Cross. Donate by phone or visit this website.